doesn't take too kindly to being told by others what to do or what to say. He's not the sort of character about whom songs are written, but I'll sing you this song about John Cronin anyway. John Cronin is a man I think of, this we can be certain. He feels he's seen a truth that all the others seem to miss. No corporation type for John, he'd not be seen dead in one. I fear he feels he's found a way to prove that he exists. This Cronin isn't sound, doesn't listen to advice. He seems to think that none of this is serious. Habits must he mend, a message must he send. John Cronin is a man about whom colleagues speak of warmly. Timetables are slipping and now something has to give. It pains me to inform him now he's on a final warning. The union has done the very best it can for him. Now Cronin is unwell, the doctor says he'll be away for weeks, and who can tell if this is serious. Flowers should we send? Could this be the end? Cronin anyway.